I had a conversation with Tony Abbott when I said to him, what is this 10-year business? He said, oh, I'll go and make some inquiries and see if I'm allowed to know anything. If I do, I'll get back to you.
So you're suggesting Tony Abbott actually was okay with just 3 years' worth of documents?
I'm not suggesting anything. I'm just telling you how it is.